Let's talk about the comparison to the history of the Shorten exercise. If you're going with one policy, one or two, maybe you get away with it. Shorten had 100 that were going to annoy people. Could they get away with this, given even though it is a backflip?
Oh, look, I think that there's a lot of pressure in the housing market. People are very well aware of it. And it's generational too, is that it's not just the young who are looking for their houses. It's their parents and grandparents who worry about the fact that the young will never be able to get into property. The effect that we've seen in the past, and I know this has been hotly debated, but there was the experiment in the Hawke Keating years where they got rid of negative beginning for a couple of years, then backflipped and they carried the scars of that. The claim was that rental prices went up because of it, so there's sometimes unintended consequences for
this would be grandfathered, apparently, according to the officials.
Yeah, we need to see the shape of it, right? So if everything's going to be grandfathered, then you're only ever affecting things from the moment at which the policy comes into effect. So what effect it will have on the marketplace is another question. But certainly I think that they should have a look at it, because it's a matter of equity, I think, for a lot of people, and that's where it will ring.